On November 7, 2007, the freighter COSCO Busan hit the Bay Bridge in San Francisco and spilled 58,000 gallons of bunker fuel into San Francisco Bay. This video shows how quickly the oil spread and how early containment of the spill could have prevented a disaster. This red line is where the spill started. 1 hour later, the spill has expanded but is still condensed around the Bay Bridge. This would have been the easiest time to contain the spill with floating containment boom. After 2 hours, the spill has expanded farther into the bay. It could still be contained, but it's about to get a lot worse. 6 hours after the spill, it's too late for containment. The tides have changed, and the oil slick is now miles long. The next morning, the highly toxic bunker fuel has spread across the entire San Francisco Bay. If we had contained the spill early, we could have prevented this accident from becoming a disaster. For more information about how you can protect our oceans, visit oceanconservancy.org.